softening the vegetables. Just slightly coloured, but not brown. Should take about 10 minutes. Pour in the tomato, boil, and reduce the sauce a little. And now it's time to add the fish. Just place the fillets on top of your simmering vegetables. Make sure you really submerge that fish into the sauce. Reduce the heat a little and cover for about 3 to 4 minutes.